thank you so much for this Sunday that we just again get together, together as a community. Just pray that whatever our weeks look like, Father, that we could toss all those distractions aside and just focus on worshiping you and bringing you glory, on standing with each other in whatever it is that each of us are going through and holding each other up in this worship too. We just thank you that you're a God of intimacy, you're the God of glory, and we love you and we thank you, and we cannot wait to just continue to worship you together.
Jesus has
worship this song, we sing this out, we're singing about the authority that Jesus has given us to be able to declare his name, to be able to worship him, to bring him glory, to speak miracles in his name and through his name and healing. And that's kind of an amazing thing. So I just want to hear us all just worshiping him with everything we've got. Don't worry about what people next to you are thinking. Get yourself out of your way. Let's just have our eyes on Jesus today together as a family. Amen.
Your voices. When I